Hi guys, welcome to Services FDC. In this video, we are going to see data import feature in Salesforce Inspector. Traditionally, if you want to import any data into Salesforce, you have to use Data Loader, a desktop tool, or Data Import Wizard, an inbuilt feature in Salesforce. Both requires lot of steps to do data import. But if you use data import in Salesforce Inspector, it will be easy. Now, these are all the accounts which are available in my development org. Now go to Salesforce Inspector. Click Data Import. A new window for data import will be opened. In actions, you can do four actions: insert, update, upsert, and delete. And in the objects, you can find all the objects available in our Salesforce. You can use this tool for updating any object of the Salesforce. And using two formats, you can upload either Excel or CSV data. This is the place where you have to paste your data which you want to import. Now I will show you how to upload 10 data in account object. This is the data which I prepared to import. Here name and mobile numbers are there. Copy it and here paste it. Field mapping. Here name not showing any error but mobile number showing error, because name is the field already available in account, but mobile number it is not there. So you have to map exact field in account object. Once you chosen it, just click import button. It will be uploaded within a minute. You can upload huge number of data within few minutes using this tool. Now we will see in all accounts field. See, all these details are inserted successfully. Thank you guys. Subscribe to our channel to see more such videos.